We're going to step away real quick while they sort this out. I think there's a rules question on punts. So we'll step away real quick. We'll be right back here on Diver Radio. Keep it here.
GTM Sportswear.
GTM Sportswear. Look like a team, train like a team. GTM Sportswear can outfit your entire team with custom jerseys, uniforms with amazing new sublimations to choose from, warm-ups, and much, much more. Get your team practice wear with up to 20% off. They even have great fan apparel for that team spirit look.
GTM Sportswear is a proud sponsor of the Texas Youth Football and Cheer Association.
Need uniforms for your cheerleaders? They got those too. Get some of the best prices on all apparel with their amazing partnership with Typha. Just go to GTMSportswear.com and get outfitted for the season. Once again, that's GTMSportswear.com. Or call Melanie Miller at 785-249-5343 for more information.
GTM Sportswear.
Love what you do, wear what you love.
Rock solid. A Rock Solid soft shell helmet is the first helmet a kid will ever wear. It enhances the experience and allows kids to feel like big-time football players. After their NFL careers, the Rock Solid team was built on the powerful idea that by delivering gear that promotes a better experience, they can help to preserve and grow the game of football. Rock Solid is a proud sponsor of the Texas Youth Football Association and the Typha Radio Player of the Game Award. For more information on how you can get your Rock Solid soft shell helmet and other great gear and apparel from this authentic football company, go to www.liverocksolid.com. That's liverocksolid.com. Or call 855-282-8880. Email rocksolid at info@liverocksolid.com. Rock Solid. Football is for everyone. We got you.
Points, cash, gear, sports. With a Dick's scorecard, you earn points on all your purchases and get 3% back in rewards and access to exclusive deals and events. It's simple. Points lead to cash to buy gear so you can play more sports. Get your Dick's scorecard and start earning reward certificates today. Every season starts at Dick's.
All right, well, whatever answer was question was answered. We're underway. First down for the Raiders, and they score. Number 5 for the Raiders. Javis Smith Jr. goes to the far side, cuts upfield, and gets into the end zone for a touchdown. A 29-yard touchdown run. Extra point try coming up here for the Raiders. Takes the snap. And up the middle, and he will not get in for the extra point. 6 for the Raiders, 0 for the Hawks. Let's see if the Hawks will get the football and actually get on offense for once. Keep it here. We'll be right back here on Typha Radio.
Monarch Trophy Studio in San Antonio, a leader in the awards and recognition industry since 1972. Their mission is to provide their customers with a wide variety of high-quality, competitively priced awards. They have awards for sports, scholastics, employment, you name it, they've got it. Trophies, plaques, badges, pins, and much, much more. With the advancements in technology and the internet, Monarch Trophy Studio has quickly become one of the leading premier online award retailers. Monarch Trophy Studio is a proud sponsor of the Texas Youth Football and Cheer Association and proud provider of all Typha awards, including the Dale Morgan Trophy. Visit Monarch Trophy Studio and their 30,000 square foot state-of-the-art production facility located at Highway 281 in Thousand Oaks in San Antonio, Texas. Contact them toll-free at 1-800-364-7903 or by email at sales@mtsawards.com. Check them out on their interactive website at www.mtsawards.com. That's mtsawards.com. monarchtrophystudio.com. Monarch Trophy Studio in San Antonio. Come get your trophy at Monarch Trophy.
Welcome back. As the Hawks are about to get the football back after this 6 point scored by the Raiders. Here they go. Recovered at the 40, comes here to the 45 to the near side of the football field. And we'll get taken down about the 49-yard line, number 18 for the Raiders on the carry. That's going to be, or correction, for the Hawks. That's going to be Caleb Davis. So finally, the Pflugerville Hawks will be able to get on offense. First down for the Hawks from their own 49-yard line. They're down 6-0 after back-to-back turnovers on the punt. The quarterback, under center, Legend Samuel. Takes the snap. Hands it off, number four, goes off tackle to the far side. He'll get about 5 yards on the play. He'll push it close to about the 46-yard line of the Raiders. It'll bring up second down. Jackson Shad on the carry. Second down, hands it off to the fullback again. Number four, Shad. He'll go off tackle. This time here, the near side crosses the 45 to about the 43-yard line. It'll bring up third down. Third and a long two. Under center, single back set. Takes the snap, and he'll keep it. Comes here to the near side. He's going to get dragged down from behind, though. That's going to bring up fourth down. He'll get to the line of scrimmage. That's about it. Fourth down play coming up. Takes a snap. Hands it off. Number 21 looking for some room. And he'll cut up the middle and he'll get close to a first down. And let's see if they got it or not. 21 on the carry. That's Jaden Whittington. And let's see where they spot it at. They're going to save turnover on downs. First down for the Hawks. For the Raiders. It got, almost looks similar out there. Raiders get the football on the turnover on downs. They'll have it at their own 41-yard line. Takes the snap out of the shotgun, hands it off, looking for some room here on the near side. Looking for blockers. Now he's going to get wrapped up. He'll fight his way up about 1 or 2 yards on the play. They'll spot him at about the 43-yard line. Second down for the Raiders. Both crowds getting into it now. Call of defense from the Hawks faithful. Touchdown wanted by the Raider faithful. shot, or correction, under center, takes the snap. Quarterback keeper, he'll try to go straight up the middle and takes it to about the 45. Number one, Quamar Johnson for the Raiders on the carry. Whistles blow, and that's going to end our first quarter of play. 6 for the Raiders, 0 for the Hawks. Keep it here. We'll be right back here on Typhoon Radio as they switch sides of the field.
GTM Sportswear.
GTM Sportswear. Look like a team, train like a team. GTM Sportswear can outfit your entire team with custom jerseys, uniforms with amazing new sublimations to choose from, warm-ups, and much, much more. Get your team practice wear with up to 20% off. They even have great fan apparel for that team spirit look.
GTM Sportswear is a proud sponsor of the Texas Youth Football and Cheer Association.
Need uniforms for your cheerleaders? They got those too. Get some of the best prices on all apparel with their amazing partnership with Typha. Just go to GTMSportswear.com and get outfitted for the season. Once again, that's GTMSportswear.com. Or call Melanie Miller at 785-249-5343 for more information.
GTM Sportswear.
Love what you do, wear what you love.
Second quarter action. Division II tights between the Icon Raiders and the Pflugerville Hawks. 6-0 is our score. Raiders with the lead. They switch sides. Raiders now going right to left. Third down from their own 45-yard line. Takes a snap, comes here to the near side. Number 5 again on the carry. That's Javis Smith Jr. Takes it across the 45 to about the 47. Takes a snap of the shotgun. Off tackle here, the near side. Tries to punch it to the outside. Breaks one tackle. Still stays on his feet. Gets to the 50 to about the 49. And let's see if they give him the first down. Once again, Javis Smith Jr. on the carry. He's going to be short. They're going to spot him just over the 50. That's going to be a turnover on downs. First down for the Hawks. Under center, I formation for the Hawks. They're going left to right. Takes the snap, hands it off to the fullback. Off tackle, up the middle, and he'll take it to the 45. A nice run. Number 4 for the Hawks on the carry. That's Jackson Shad. Gain of about 5 yards on the play. Brings up second down. Takes a snap, fumble on the play, it's loose, and looks like the quarterback's going to recover it.